Today a bird flew into my window and died. Then I took my ice cream and I sat there and cried. Then I fucked her bitch and her pussy and all night. Yeah, that's how I do it. Yeah, fuck that shit. Yeah, fuck that shit and I really do not care. Do not talk to me unless you have stupid long hair. My life's a scary movie like Blair. Which your girl's a dumb bitch.
Okay, then a bird flew my window, then it died.
Then I sat there and ate ice cream and I cried. Yeah, my girl's an ego, but okay.
When I was a kid one time, I thought I was gay.
My teacher failed me, but he said I'll be okay.
Sometimes I watch Steve put MREs on the tray.
I got server connection lost into my game. I'm feeling all pain, I'm doing not okay. I'm about to queue up, I'm about to hit it up.
My like, girl in the laundry, that's when she got stuck.
And she asked me for help,
that's when she got fucked. Yeah, 100 stacks, yeah, put that shit on a buck.
No, working in a supermarket is like, you know, you see the same shit in the stream. On the other hand, it's completely different. You know, you get all this shit in the supermarket, you get all these people coming in, and it's like another life. It's a juxtaposition of your real life. Like you said, you come here to relax, you come here.
Okay, D5, look, should play.
I mean, I could probably push it further.
Five move, C5, idea. More in seven. Yes.
Oh, okay, here we go.
In D6.
In D4, centralization. Not very nice. Bishop E8, very low. My idea, King E4.
Bishop E6.
And we'll easy win by King C6.
Complete.
Checkmate.
Yeah, is there like a maximum amount of like a highness they could reach when you smoke, or is it like you can, you know, it ramps up?
So annoying, dude.
Congrats, mate. You have made it to the final link. Please click the link in the description and I hope you and chat enjoy what I made for the community. For love.
Shut up, bitch!
Okay.
Y'all were already smoking weed. And you guys are still smoking weed.
Yeah, that's all we do, really. You know.
Oh, okay.
We try to do that like as much as we can.
Alright, man.
You know what I mean? Pull yeah, you can. You know, usually he's driving and I'm in the passenger, but since we're on the video game, I could drive and he could jump in the passenger and roll to this. Oh, okay, not that way. Need to back all the way up. This is why I don't drive. Here we go.
70, get the top!
Didn't you
want?
That was not bad. Looker messed up though. And the Genji, this is like, this is a bit.
Oh shit, stay focused. Stay focused, Big Draco. Oh my god. Oh my god, drink some prayer. Drink some prayer. Oh my god, kill him. Kill him. Oh no. He's fucking dead! He's fucking dead! He's fucking dead. I fucking take his fucking head off. Let's go. Big Draco, get that dragon up out of here. What's wrong with him? Let's go. What do I do now? That's it. I beat him. I got his head. What do I do? He said, come over here.
Don't laugh.
Oh my, there's a player behind you. Behind you.
I don't believe you, man. I don't believe you. You think I haven't used that trick?
He's got a shotgun, bro.
Dude, just get on the goddamn ground, man. I'm not looking behind me, you liar. You liar. What the fuck? Jeez.
Okay. Okay, he's got to make a check. Or he makes a staircase. Make this. Rook D7? Okay. Check, check. Come on. Make the staircase. See, this is why he needs lessons, by the way, you guys. Because, like, it would literally take 5 seconds to show him how to checkmate with a queen and a rook, like, right here. Rook here. Okay. Rook here and rook here. Rook here. Rook here. Come on. Check. Okay. Like, it'd literally take 5 seconds. It would take 5 seconds to show him that checkmate.
Did you see what Shroud just said?
What?
Said, yo, is that Tyler One's brother? Dude, you made him leave, Shroud. Come on, we were enjoying ourselves. We were enjoying ourselves. Come on, Shroud. Are you serious? You made him leave.
They're about to throw down. When I kick leverage, so they about to surround. Still, I'm about to spit the shit ill. Every time I'm on the mic, you know I'm about to bail. Yeah, I just don't hesitate, homie, I do this. What is the element of my influence? Hitting you rappers, you know that they love me. Cover a magazine like I play rugby. Yeah, and you know I'm about to spit off the brain till I feel drained. I'll be the newest addition. The rhymes I'm about to make an exchange. Open the track, you know the zone, what I'm in. Pulling my lyrics, all about in my bin. Yeah, I be so sick when I spit, I be vomiting. They say my lyrics just sound too astonishing. Back all up on the grab the mic and then I bust soon. When I drop the bomb, I'm exploding like a mushroom. Matter of fact, I grip up on it, then I start to rip. I'm about to melt you kinda like a chocolate chip. Met when I'm on it, shine sunny, I ain't no dummy. I be getting to the money, told them ain't nothing funny. Matter of fact, I'm about to grab the mic and then I'm about to snap. Harry Mack, you know I'm breaking all about the trap. Yeah, and it is bend is clear. I go abroad past the hemisphere. Harry Mack, I'm about to leave on my floor. When I be spitting, they never get bored. You know I'm doing it right from the heart. Harry Mack, I throw these rhymes in the cart. Yeah, doing much better than these other guys. I evolve like a caterpillar to a butterfly. Boy.
My boyfriend's name is Slicker. He is a
out here rolling joints for the game.
Yeah.
And I didn't roll it fully. You did the rest. I had to let him
pause, lick his own joint.
Here, it's not going through.
Exactly.
Look, that's the top one.
Because of social distancing.
Yeah,
I can't.
That's right.
One's
yeah, the thing. You were very careful about it, Link.
Very careful
about
it.
The bottom one's the password.
I'm getting on Discord right now.
Yeah, it's all good. If you
yes, Lamont, what do you want?
Where is it?
Can you jump down for a second?
Right here. You got all
yes,
three
sir.
Of these.
This one. Okay, I got it.
You're now a leader.
Can someone just give me narco berry just in case?
I am honored, Narcos. And I believe that you've made a wise decision. Alright, now I want you to get back. I'm still the leader, though. You're just a general. This will be a new age for the E-Rob tribe.
You do not aim that gun at
an age of monkey. An age of victory, not else. Together. Alone. Say it with me. Ape weak. Together,
oh my god.
Monkey strong.
Monkey strong!
I'm going to start off by reading some of my favorites, whether you like it or not. Sir Meowington says, his head looks way too small for his body. If you're saying that about my head, you should see the size of my penis. Think about it. Wait, what? I'm out. I'm out!
Need a man.
I'll prove it to you, man.
Lyric, is that you?
What the fuck?
Is that you, Lear?
Don't worry about that guy, alright? He was a zombie, I could tell.
You ever smoke anything?
Nah.
Never nothing?
Dude, I've tried before,
Come on, we're not your teachers, you don't have to lie to us.
No, you know. I've tried a couple times and just, I don't think my body likes it very much. It's usually not a good experience, so I don't do it.
Gotcha. So anytime you gotta smoke something, you gotta pull on it. You gotta put it next to your lips and just pull on it.
Alright.
That might have been what you were saying.
Pulling on it. Alright.
How does it feel to be sober all the time?
It kind of feels like, real life. You know.
Exit track. That was 2001.
You'll have one large train closed, please.
What the heck was that? What was that? What was that?
Love it. I love all you guys so much. Just want to shout out everybody in this community. This community is incredible. Wow. Hug me. Everybody. I can't wait to go to TwitchCon and have a meetup. Nigel!
Shut the fuck up.
I just started taking
Why did you do that?
Why did you do that?
You scared the shit out of us.
Damn.
Yeah, you like that? Flex went on him real quick.
You're literally using baguette and it...
Oh. Why didn't you use the water? You have a bucket of water right here. I was trying to hit the gold. I was trying to hit the... Hello? Can you come back?
Sammy, I was gonna call anyway. I'm out.
Oh my god, you're always such a grumpy!
Sammy, I gotta go say.
You're always so grump. You want to play Warzone? Let's play Warzone. Okay, let's play Warzone.
Do you think people enjoy the games they play anymore? They don't. They enjoy the years-long cork-soaking cluster junk of teasers and trailers, first looks and reveals to consume and dissect. It's the campaign. Every teasy-poosing little screenshot, every butt-munged retail leak. The games themselves are a side effect, a chore, really. People obsess over games for 2 years, and then, in one sitting, they burn through it like it's a Gazookin for parking microwave pizza.
Ah!
1 pirate options. Have a flying car, have a tablespoon, have 1 tablespoon internet connection? What does that mean? I want a flying car. I don't need a tablespoon of internet. What? A terabyte? Oh. I was like, I don't know why I need a tablespoon of internet.
I had to find not one, not two, but 3 maps. And then I had to take those 3 maps and I had to put them together. Then I had to go and buy a boat. I bought the boat. No, before I bought the boat, I had to repair the boat. Hammer and nails repairing this fucking hole in this fucking boat. Then after I repaired the boat, I had to sail in the water and get attacked. And it killed the homie. You didn't see they killed the homie. I defeated that dragon for the homie. Shout out to One Martian Zero with the subscription. I defeated that dragon because he killed the homie. I know y'all saw when that boat got struck and set on fire, the homie died. I know you seen the homie die. I had to come and slay him. I had to do it. Let's go.
In our day and age, why are lollies acceptable? I don't get it. Why is it a socially not frowned upon thing? Chat, when people like things like a joke or something. Like, it's literal pedophilia. I don't get it. It's...
Okay, I will try IT.
I don't get it.
Chat IT didn't work. Fuck you. Diaresis.
Lollies are literally textbook pedophilia, I'm pretty sure.
Hype train bog XQCL.
Open. So anyway, you guys, I hope you enjoyed it. So this is my first stream here on Twitch, and I'm sure I'll be back to do more in the future. So until next time, you guys, take care, keep it real, and I'll be back soon. So have a good day, everyone.
So happy. So happy. Just so happy, right? No, that was good. That was good.
Yeah, is there like a maximum amount of like a highness they could reach when you smoke, or is it like you can, you know, it ramps up?